Mom. Mom. Mom.
Instead of putting red sprinkles, you put green. You know I only like the red ones. You are so selfish. You don't know the true meaning of Christmas. Oh yeah? I know what Christmas is all about, and I'll show you. Come on, Filbert. We're gonna show Mom what Christmas is all about.
Okay, Filbert, we get in and we get out. Okay, I got a toothpick, a Q-tip, and a fork. What should I use?
What about the key? Let's get these presents first.
Oh yeah!
What is that?
That's a desk!
No, not that! That!
Maybe that's the true meaning of Christmas.
Filbert, let's get out of here.
We've been running for a long time.
Can't stop. We're so close to home.
We can't stop your toes bleeding. You have frostbite and you're breathing like a 95-year-old woman.
But the house is right there.
Oh, okay.
Christmas is all about.
So, what is Christmas all about?
Toys and presents!
That's not what Christmas is about.
Christmas is about celebrating Jesus' birth.
Well, why do we get presents on Jesus' birthday? It's his birthday.
On Jesus' birthday, everyone gets presents. Speaking of presents, where did you get all those?
Be right back.